All right, where are you guys at?
We're down here in this parking garage.
All right, I'm gonna try to make it. Oh, down here? Oh, that guy. Oh.
And yeah, they're dead. Above our level, man, but we're still fucking them up anyway.
Oh, yeah, because why not?
There's a punctuator pipe wrench over here.
Oh, thank you. I'm running around with a battery in my hand because.
Why not? Know. It doesn't look like there's actually anything down here.
Oh, here's something.
A heavy wrench? Yes, please.
Another officer sword, bro. Really? Fine, I guess I'll take it. I wonder how effective this axe would be if I just launched it at his head. There's nothing in here. All right.
Damn, dude. I just fucking shredded that zombie into a million pieces.
Hiya. That did not work. Alright, where's my weapon at? There's my axe. Hiya. Okay, so the axe, throwing like weapons in this game doesn't do a lot of damage like it used to in the older ones.
The evac's definitely over. Military might still be around though.
No. Stop trying to touch me.
Damn it, I don't want that fucking nightstick. Oh well, I guess I can what you call it.
You can always chuck it at something.
Yeah, and scrap it.
Yep, there's always that.
I'm taking on a hotel.
Yep.
I don't see anything else to explore, really. Oh shit.
Dropkick. Another dropkick. Fall over.
You shuriken.
There we go.
Give me this protein bar you had in your pocket.
Someone didn't want
it. What? He had a protein bar in his pocket. The wall.
Taste my pickaxe.
Oh, this axe still does damage. I forgot what level I found it at, but it's still doing good damage. It's okay. Now my light is not doing good damage. Get off me! I don't like you. You're not my type.
You thought this was Dead Island, but I'm killing zombies with the pickaxe like it's Minecraft.
Oh my god.
Bamboozled again.
Not the welcome I was hoping for. Someone alive?
Dropkick.
Safe deposit boxes.
Oh, this is familiar.
Oh yeah, we were here last time together.
Oh shit. Oh, hello there.
Radio. All right. I can make contact once I get this
door. What else do we have? Go for the knees. I'm going to try this.
Oh, quest complete.
I'm going to teabag Major Booker.
What did I do? Hey, Major, I could use some help. I'll come find you. Don't kill me.
Where were they taking all these bodies?
This way, where are we going again? Wait, hold on, what's down there? Oh,
the hotel pool. Like this one we did together last time. The army was doing here.
Fuck it. Yeet. All right, that was stupid. Oh, I never tried to hit the barrels before, but you hit them, they do spill out the toxic, you know, gonorrhea juice.
Gonorrhea juice.
Great, she's fucking crazy. Okay. She's behind this body melting nightmare. I'm just gonna hide up here because they can't get up here. I'm gonna be a little. Oh. Ow! How did you hit me from there?
Ooh.
Dropkick. Can you dropkick another zombie to another zombie?
Nice. Bro, I love the Madoc. Like, so far, it's my favorite weapon.
Oh, yeah, it definitely gets the job done.
Unless I can find an actual fire axe, I'm pretty sure this is going to be my weapon of choice.
I mean, to be honest, besides these calls, it is going to be my weapon of choice.
Imagine the only thing that could be better than it is an actual fire axe.
Room 307. Gotta find her if I want to make contact.
And oh, a machete! Hell yes. So I didn't mean to throw that at you.
I got a bow staff again.
Would have sucked if you got another rake, huh?
A bow staff is just a rake without the blades, bro.
Oh, shit. Scrap.
I have a slaughtering impactor club. I didn't even know I had that.
I'm legit getting rid of all my white rarity stuff.
Yeah, same probably. Probably gonna get rid of my golf club. I've kind of grown tired of it. I don't really like one-handed weapons, honestly.
Actually, yeah, I think I might, I'm gonna save that one just to sell it. What can I do to this one? I modded at least? Nope. Okay. Can I mod this? Okay. Hey, yeah. Yep. Nothing. Okay. Uh, I don't have. Yeah, that's the other thing I don't like about this game, the resources. Like, there's not a lot of resources.
I'm gonna try out this impacting club for a while.
I'm gonna try to break the soda bottle. Okay, I can't break
it. I wonder if the Ryan dude ever lies to people and says he's a firefighter and not a stripper.
Probably. I mean, to be honest, I could see him lying and like use that to his advantage in certain situations. Okay, I'm on my way to work. Move out the way.
Everybody remain calm. I'm a firefighter.
Pretty much.
Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah, we're going to need water. Because that one spot up here. Oh, I forgot about that. Oh. You good down there?
Two hundreds. Need the next floor up.
200, man. I'm just gonna go past them. I'm gonna, okay. Ow.
Speed run through this hotel park because we've already done it before.
I mean, I'm gonna try to. I was trying to, but I kind of like blew up the water thingy. I kind of forgot where to go. To be honest. Oh wait, where'd you go?
I'm dealing with a bunch of fucking zombies.
Oh, that part, okay. Coming. Yeah. Just beat the shit out of that. That poor zombie.
I was just in here fucking him up, and then another Ron ran in and started fucking him up. Think about how confused they must have been.
And how many Ryans are there?
If I can cut the power. Well, there's me, the real Ron.
I found a sledgehammer. Yes. Jump up here.
Electricity can't jump stop me.
Here. I might die. Fuck it.
Beautiful.
Oh.
And sad.
Quake did this. Whatever the major's been on. Those planks look smashable.
You think you've won, don't you?
Yeah, we kinda have, but you know. I legit just like ran through all of that.
Pick up the pace, Carla.
Hey man, can't nothing hold us down.
Oh wait, hold on. We can just walk through the zombies? Okay, hold on.
Excuse me.
Oh, Jesus.
Excuse me.
Oh, I got a pike. I just found a pike. Hell yeah. And I think I'm out of healing. Oh.
Oh, shit. We got to find the major's keys.
There.
Fuck. Back to the ballroom then. Before that, finds solve my power problem. Music.
Damn, I took fall damage.
Back me up.
Woo. Well, damn it.
You ain't dead yet.
Help over here.
Get back in there.
Bro, Right after you said that, I literally like jumped and strafed around a corner. All right, time to up. Yeah. Bro, it's a shame that like we couldn't smash the cake, but only the bride could.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit.
You got hit by that. Yeah, there we go. Dude.
Oh shit. Whoop
her ass. Fucking time.
Just throw your money in the hat. Cut her in half.
Hey, you know, she'll be alright. She'll be alright. She'll spawn.
Hey,
she'll respawn.
Doc, you read me?
You there?
A war cry?
God. What happened?
This big badass zombie jumped me out of nowhere.
Oh,
I'm
boost
okay,
your
though.
Toughness for Listen, you and
I'm
nearby
all on for
squad
Santa Monica,
members.
But I gotta make another stop first. I'll be in touch, okay?
Okay. It's vital you stay alive.
There's a short shotgun here, bro.
Fucking shit. Alright. Back
Where?
To Emma's.
Right here. He dropped it.
Nice.
Did you see that? Comes naturally, you know?
Is that all the...
Thanks, man.
Yep, there we go.
Look, you're unlocked Warcry.
We go back the same way? Oh, yeah, we do. Okay. I was almost confused as to where we went for a second.
Hello, welcome to the Halperin Hotel. Where
the dragon, I stand down. Go tell your niggas to stand down, or they will suffer a man down. You niggas rapping, I can't vouch. I get the dragon, I stand down. Go tell your niggas to stand down, or they will suffer a man down.